Gorcza.
That's the moment, boys, we show what we're fucking made of. Let's just remember this. That's what we're made of. Fantastic.
Like I say, we'll grab the headlines, but I've never experienced anything like coming off the field and being greeted by the remaining members of the squad who didn't play. The elation on their faces and how pleased they were. I think to get the tour back on the road. The lads have been ribbing me for the last few days that I've been off tour. That's because I haven't been. I think you all know me as quite vocal and jovial and what have you, but sometimes you've got to shut up and put up. And it was a time for me to do that today because I'm pretty loud and I had a poor game Saturday, so it was up to me to respond in the best possible way, which I felt I did do.